Come see Grandpa. Somebody's getting out.
Yes.
But Grandpa, it's just opening.
Watch out. It's going to knock you off there. No, Elyse, no, that's not going to put your head under there. Because then you get stuck. And you won't, and you're going to... You shouldn't be on the counter and opening the cupboard, too.
But I'm trying to get something out.
You want to get out some food and things to eat?
We have a snack.
Oh, no, there's nothing in there but pudding and cookies. You couldn't have any of those things. Now, could you? Hmm? Don't you do something that makes you fall.
Okay. I went under it and I did a fall.
Perfect.
Yeah. Now you see all that stuff.
Now you see all that stuff? I think we should get a stepladder if you're going to get up there.
And you look, Chris, Grandpa. You have licorice in there.
I do?
Yeah.
You mean red licorice?
Yeah. You eat the licorice, Grandpa. Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah. Grandpa, we get little bitty licorice. Mommy can get some licorice and make them little, and then I can eat them when they come back.
Does she cut them into little ones?
Yeah.
She makes them little?
Yeah. So my mouth is little.